Now, there has been an alarming rise in swine flu or H1N1 cases in India this year. As of February 3rd, 6,701 swine flu cases have been reported and 227 people have died. For the corresponding period last year, India recorded 798 swine flu cases and 68 deaths. Authorities say that the sharpest spike in swine flu cases was seen last week. Rajasthan has confirmed 507 cases and 49 deaths last week. Delhi recorded 456 cases. The Union Health Ministry has said flu outbreaks are cyclic and the numbers go down every alternate year as outbreaks lead to the community developing immunity against the infection. It said that since there were fewer than 15,000 cases last year, authorities are expecting some increase in 2019. Authorities have also linked swine flu to the weather pattern. It said that since the cold lasted longer this year, cases in Delhi and Haryana have gone up. The Health Ministry, however, said that since there have been fewer deaths in comparison to the number of cases being reported, this can be seen as an indication of a good case management. Though a high-powered meeting was held to review preparedness and action taken to deal with the spike of swine flu cases, the health alarm was not discussed or even raised in the ongoing session of Parliament. Experts said that the 75% of the swine flu deaths occur in people with comorbidities like respiratory disorders, high blood pressure or diabetes.
If you have a weak immunity, it's going to come down. So maximum patients who suffer with common cold do not essentially suffer from a swine flu. It is most likely influenza A. They suffer from common cold as such. Now the high risk patients for swine flu are those who have a weak immunities. Like, you know, we have diabetics, the kidney patients, the patients with weak lungs, children especially. These are the people who are very prone to be suffering from a swine flu. Then secondly, it has got a seasonal outbreak. So it comes in a seasonal, like this time it's come in February, at times it comes in October, so it has a seasonal outbreak.
And according to the World Health Organization, seasonal flu, including H1N1, infects at least 3 to 5 million people worldwide every year. The death toll is anything between 290,000 to 650,000 each year. In India, the seasonality of influenza varies across regions. In Srinagar, the virus peaks from January to March. Delhi, Lucknow, Pune, Nagpur, Kolkata and Dibrugarh report the most number of the virus cases. From July and September, in Vellore, Chennai and the numbers peak during October and November. This is due to the change in latitude and also other environmental reasons for this. Now, the symptoms of influenza include headache, fever, running nose, cough and muscle pain. So if you have any of those symptoms, you better head to a hospital.